children. Yes, in our previous class we have discussed the exercise 2.1. yes, now in which lesson we are? Yes, the second lesson, place value. Okay, in this lesson, now today we are discussing the next digit, that is 7 digit number. Okay dear kids, tell me which is the 7 digit number, smallest 7 digit number? Yes, we are studying 7-digit number. Yes, before going to the 7-digit number, we know that the smallest 6-digit number is 1 lakh. Okay, 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. And what? 9,99,999. This is the greatest 6-digit number. This we know. Okay, next, what is the smallest 7 digit number? Yes my dear kids, one more than 9,99,999 of the number. Yes, that is 10 lakh. Okay, so this 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. Yes my dear kids, it can be read as 10 lakh. Yes, now I want to show this in the place value. Okay, already you know the place values. This is a place value chart. Here this is ones period, thousand, ones after thousands, then this lakhs. Okay, this is ones. In the ones again I am dividing three parts. This is ones place, tens place, this is hundreds place, and it is thousands period, and it is lakhs period. Yes dear kids, this is period and this is place value. Yes, again I am dividing this thousands period two parts. This is first one is thousand and this is 10,000. Next again lakhs period I am dividing two equal parts. First place is lakhs place, or it can be read as L, capital letter L, and it is 10 lakhs. T L, this is the place value. Yes my dear kids, I am taking that 10 lakh. What is 10 lakh? 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. Okay, I am writing in the place value. Yes, one after how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One after 6 zeros are there, so it can be read as 10 lakh. This is the smallest 7 digit number. Now we are going to the greatest 7 digit number. Yes, tell me which is the greatest 7 digit number. Yes my dear kids, 99,99,999. So it is the greatest 7 digit number. Yes, in between 10 lakh and 99,99,999, whichever numbers are there, no, these all numbers we are considered as 7-digit numbers. Okay, that is 7-digit number. Now next concept, that is 8-digit. Yes, my dear kids, we are going to the next 8-digit number. Already we have learned the greatest 7-digit number. What is that? That is 99,99,999. Yes, I will taking that number only. 99,99,999. We will add to this number plus 1, or we will add 1 to this number. What we will get? What we will get? That is 1 crore. 1 crore is the smallest 8-digit number, or 8-digit smallest number. Yes, my dear kids, how many digits are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it can be considered as, it is a 8-digit smallest number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Yes, my dear kids, in the 8-digit number, crore is the smallest, or crore is the largest place value. Okay, then what is the next greatest 8-digit number? Tell me, 8-digit greatest number. Yes, already we know the 1 crore. It can be read as 1 crore, C-R-O-R-E, okay, 1 crore, and 1 crore is the smallest 8-digit number. Then which is the greatest 8-digit number? That is 9 crore 99,999. Yes, dear kids, how many digits are there here? Digit means places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally 8 digit. So this can be read as 99 is the small greatest 8-digit number. Understood? Yes, my dear kids, in this class we have discussed the 7-digit and 8-digit number. Yes, we know the 7-digit smallest number is what? That is 10 lakh. 10 lakh is the smallest 7-digit number, and greatest 7-digit number is 99,99,999, and 8-digit smallest number is 1 crore, and greatest 8-digit number is 9,99,999. Okay, dear kids, in this class we have discussed this. In the next class we will meet you. Bye.